Hi guys, it's your girl Sandy Gutierrez here with Curls Like Mine, and we're at Kevin Nealon's Melanoma Research Foundation golf charity event, where we see celebrities play for a good cause. Stay tuned for more interviews with celebrities, and as you can see, I have Kevin right behind us prepping up for the game, and we have a beautiful weather. Thank you for being with us, and stay tuned for more. How are you on golf?
Golf? Well, I play most days now. You know, if I'm not working, I just play golf. It's great.
I golf when I can. It's sort of a luxury, so when I'm not doing stuff and I can scrape some friends together, we do get to golf.
You got to play a lot in order for it to not get you so angry.
That's true, and especially...
angry at this game, you know.
Yeah?
I get frustrated when I don't do so well, but it's that kind of game.
I started when I was a kid, maybe about 14, 15, and nowadays I play, you know, when I can.
You're a pro.
These tournaments. I'm not quite a pro yet, but I'm working on it. Yeah.
I have not swung a club in 3 weeks, but that's unusual for me. I usually play a lot, yes.
And how did you get involved with the foundation?
Kevin Nealon is a friend of mine, so he said, why don't you come down here? And I'm always looking for a way. Just hope they have sunscreen in there. I'm sure they do. This is the one place I think they do.
Well, I know Kevin Nealon really well, and I know that melanoma is important to him because he had lost a dear friend of his to melanoma, and I know it's in my family has also had it.
It's not just skin, but it can surface in your eyes, in your mouth, in your nails, in your scalp. And so I was like, wow, yeah, this is a great cause to go out.
It's so simple. You just put sunscreen on.
That's right.
And that's it. Have you got any sunscreen on right now?
Of course I do.
A sunburn can turn deadly. So wear your sunscreen.
Do you wear sunscreen every day?
Every second. I sleep in it because I never know how long I'm going to sleep. What if I sleep for days and the roof comes off and I get sunburned?
And then you wake up with your sunglasses on. You don't take them on all day.
Because I have astigmatism. Stigmatism, the number two killer of eyes.
Being English, we kind of, the sun comes out and we slap on the baby oil and try and burn in the heat. And now the first thing I do in the morning is get the sunscreen on, regardless of where, especially if it's not going to be a sunny day, because that's the most deceptive of days.
What are your projects looking like?
Great, I just got the joint lead on an ABC movie called Gallivant, playing the King's Henchman. So that'll be shot in London, unfortunately, in the rain and the snow. I got it like 2 weeks ago, so I'm first to be cast in it. Everybody else is testing at the moment while I'm playing golf, so I'm...
You're just lucky today.
Oh, I've been doing a lot of stand-up. I just finished a movie called The Sound of Magic. I just finished shooting that. That'll be out next year, yeah.
I've got a film coming out about Cesar Chavez, so that's kind of good, in the fall. So that's great, yeah.
You look great.
Thank you. I ironed and washed.
You did? All yourself?
Big day.
Are you sure?
Yes. And then put on plenty of sunscreen.
What can you tell me about these pants that you're wearing?
They're my lucky pants, yeah. Like I said, it's good seeing people doing good things with bad drapes.
I like your vest, sweater vest. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Well, it's Joe's, I believe. I can't remember, but my wife picked this out, so all the credit goes to her.
But are you a fashionable man?
I like to think, if you can't play great golf, you'll at least try and look good playing golf.
I'm Vinny Jones.
Hi, this is Greg Ellis.
Hi, this is Jackie Flint.
Hey, Jeff Norley.
I'm Kevin Farley, and you're watching Curls Like Mine.
Curls Like Hers. How about that?
What is this? I don't have any hair.
I used to have curls.
And you're watching Curls Like Mine.
Curls Like Mine.
Thank you, Vinny.
Like mine were.